Hey guys, it's Raspberry Gem Gaming here, and today we're going to be playing more of The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. In the last episode, we did quite a lot. We got the Ultra Spin Attack, did a bit of the boss fights, got this new mask, and got a bit of the Triforce Shot, and some of the mats down. Yeah, that's what we're looking for. I missed that button. Good about the heart closed. Leave me alone. I'm trying to get the button. Good job, bird. These birds are legendary. They're warriors in my eyes. Alright. That's out of the way. I generally thought that was going to be harder. We'll do the ghost ship in the probably the next episode, because it's gonna take some time. We're doing most of it today, like most of the shards. Pair for that. Hey, sounds like you apologized to Titch for us.
Good old Mr. Marine. And speaking of that, but did you know...
Boss, old boss. You think maybe we should give her some kind of present or something? Don't be stupid, we're the killer bees. We ain't no teacher pets. Yeah, but Teacher loves jewelry and junk. Yeah, joy pendants.
To tell you the truth, I love jewelry above all else, and that's why this is extremely rare and hard to come by. It's the hottest thing around, dear. Oh yes, I will happily take a single one from you. No, I insist, only one.
I got about 20. Yeah, okay, good. That's what we need.
Ew, unclean, most foul. Don't lay those scrubby hats. What? Dolly? Why, that's the... Are you the new master? Are you Master Link? Oh, I'm so pleased to hear that name. Master Link. Please be gentle with them. Find him. Dear God. I'm touching his hand. What a weirdo. Is he fused within the door? I don't think that means. These people died here, but they didn't realize there were pots just blocking the way. I know, it's just plot armor for Link. I think we're making progress for once in my life. Oh no. Oh, we are. Jeez. Thank God. Three more, yay. We get one more and then we do that. And then we can probably get this tower one tomorrow. Good. How do you like, what's it called? Glide across the ground. Go. Yes, we got two more left. Well, we'll get the other two in the next episode, and then we'll do get it, and that'll be it. We're almost done, legit. Like, we only need to do the ghost ship, we'll get the next chart, and then do the ghost map. And that should be it. Anyways guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.